Alright, you guys, I am back. We're just gonna jump right into it. If you watched the last video, episode 2, we were at pretty much where I started from episode 1. We kind of ventured out, saw a video, a bunch of crazy stuff going on, and now we're in the streets. Towards the end of the last video, you know, something just kind of came up. A bunch of random stuff started happening. Like, I just witnessed, like, a robbery or something. And I ended up beating the guy. I was trying to go to my car that I just purchased. And then something else came up. So, this is where I'm currently at. And, I mean, just follow through. If you've been watching the videos, then you know what's going on. So, where'd that guy go, anyways? There he is. Never mind. I thought it was a mission. Maybe you guys have been playing this game. City hotspot. Check it.
Can you hurry, please? I'm not feeling. Oh God.
Oh, what the fuck? Drugs will do that to you. This Cadillac out. This shit is dope as shit. Oh shit. What's this? What's going on here? Is it red? Wrong button. Unlocks points of interest. Use the tower base and install a backdoor. Tower base? How the fuck am I supposed to get up there? Well, hello. Hey, what's up? This city is live. Like, this shit is.
Climate change is real, and it's here in Chicago. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago.
Interesting. Try to stop me. I'm detected. Oh shit. Sorry. I had to. First crime. Into a wall. I know this song. Well, I don't know what happened there, but music stopped.
There we go. He's got to be close.
He's a contractor.
That's right.
How fucking.
Hand it over, man. Do it.
I don't have any cash on me now. I swear.
Whoa! What the fuck are you looking at?
Thank yeah, you. Bitch. Oh, what the fuck? How the hell is he getting away?
Oh!
fixed contract. Yeah, man. Fixed contract. Dental hygienist. Thank you for the money.
Looks like I'm after an abandoned getaway car. Cops will be running a search for it. I should ride back alleys and shortcuts.
Do it. Hell yeah. Let me see if we did back time too. Oh, the bass in my headphones.
A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
See how good these cops are. Oh yeah, wrong way. Okay, so you can't take car damage. I didn't think you can. Not connected. Oh.
Stop! Hold on!
Apparently you can't outrun them, so. This car is completely fucked. What the fuck? He can't possibly know where I went. God damn, I was fucking far. What does the yellow mean? Oh, fuck. That doesn't seem good at all.
Squad car unit, PTR scan is located in marked suspect.
Okay. Well, that was pretty smart. That's crazy. Sorry. Gonna fucking blow up this car, man. fuck up. Don't find me. I think I hear the transmission fucking up. Yeah, that's definitely something wrong with the car. Upstairs? Really? That was crazy. That was nuts. That car is all fucked up. Talking moose.
Okay, so a brunette tells a blonde she's gonna hunt a moose by following the tracks, and sure enough, she leaves and later brings back a moose. The blonde says it's her turn, but when she comes back, she's all beaten up. She says, "I don't get it. I followed the tracks and I got hit by a train."
Stupid. Active. IDs? Weapon trade. Well, let's get back to my missions. I was pretty intense kind of drive. That was pretty smart of them. I'm just gonna rob someone. Oh, well, this bike looks interesting. Learn to drive, douche. Let's see how this goes. Oh shit. Scared me. Thirst is real. I think that's what he said. Ooh. Can I buy weapons? I want a weapon.
Get back on the road.
Can I buy these weapons out?
What can I do for you?
Well, my friend, what is it that you have?
Anything I can help you with?
Relax, bro. Grenade launcher, pistol, 1911. Ooh, that spec up. Oof. Have ammo? Well, apparently I do.
This stuff won't be here forever.
I get that. Interesting. Just run around with a gun, it's okay.
Going on.
like how the environment changed. Okay, so I can't really do anything in certain cities till I'm guessing I explore them. Or like, maybe it's like Assassin's Creed where you have to open the... Fuck no, I don't want to do that yet. Let's do the mission. Let's do the mission. This kid's probably crying because I haven't showed up yet. Big bro. Big broskies. Start the mission.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Motivational speaker. It's kind of crazy. Everyone has their own specific... details, what they do in life and stuff.
Here goes.
How old are you today? 10. No, I think you're 9. 10. 9. 10. 9. 10. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, stop. 7, 8, 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Now, I kinda wanna know what his background is.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
Like, I wonder how he got in the mix of all this.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you.
I'm all thinking about getting in her conversation.
Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Oh, shit.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Yeah, let's do it.
There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Oh, what the fuck? It is drugs. Sorry.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Can we kill? Oh my god. Motherfucker.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you.
Shit, yeah, I can't.
Okay, gotta go.
Paying this asshole.
Yeah, bitch.
Nikki.
Fuck my family again.
Who would pay for something like that?
I'd probably do that in real life. So I'll fuck with my family.
Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying.
Holy shit, what's going on there?
Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
then I should be able to pinpoint a source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Yeah. The skill tree?
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Sure, I'll be ready too. Oh, damn, my bad, bro. Well, you guys, it's about that time. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was probably, what, my second mission, I want to say. I'm getting hacked already. Is that what's going on? Crime detected. But anyways, I ain't got time for all this. Anyways, you guys, don't forget to drop, you know. What is going on here? Just if I... another one. It just doesn't stop. Anyways, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys are thinking so far about this game, how you guys are liking, if you guys are playing it on your end, and you know, we'll hope to get I just completely mess up these endings every time I make videos, because I don't plan any of this. It's just me being real 100%. I don't have, you know, fucking paper of me signing off and such, you know. So, well, I really don't know what other people do, but anyway, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys think. Drop a comment below. Let me know what you guys are thinking about the game, which I already said that already. Other than that, it's your boy Fame Monster, and I'm out.